Some people make jokes about hell.
They say that's where their friends will be.
But hell is no joke. It's a place of eternal darkness and torment.
If any of your friends are there, you won't see them.
You won't hear them either. Their screams will be drowned out by the billions of other screams, including your own. Why do you want to go to hell?
In hell, the truth of the Bible will be clear.
But it'll be too late to accept Jesus' sacrifice.
You will go through eternity knowing that God's love is real, but that you rejected it and chose eternal suffering instead.
Why do you want to go to hell? Jesus, God's only begotten Son, conquered death and hell for you.
All you have to do is put your faith in Him and you will be saved.
Don't listen to the devil. The only consolation in his misery is dragging others down.
He wants you in hell with him to suffer, as he suffers, from the absence of God's presence.
Why do you want to go to hell?
Tell me.